These are the best pizza fries ever. We're gonna start by pouring half a bottle of marinara on a baking sheet. Now cover it with shredded mozzarella cheese. Now we're gonna get a lot of pepperoni and we're gonna put 3 to 4 rows of pepperoni right on top.
Okay, guys, now that we have this in here, we're gonna go ahead and add some mushrooms. So you can start adding whatever toppings you really like. Now I am a very big fan of mushrooms, guys, okay? So I love to go ahead and add these delicious mushrooms to my recipe. Now, I think mushrooms go so, so well on pizza, guys. So if you're a fan like me, I would highly, highly suggest that you add some to this as well. There we go. We have our mushrooms laid out very nicely. Now we're gonna grab some green bell peppers. I am a huge green bell pepper fan, guys, so I always like to add some into this recipe, okay? There we go. I usually like to kind of put it right on top of our mushrooms so I have a good amount of evenness, right? Look at how pretty this is looking, guys. Now, if you're a fan of olives, feel free to add some olives here. If you like some jalapenos, add some jalapenos. It does not matter, okay? Now that we have this in here, we're gonna go ahead and grab some, you guessed it, more cheese. So we're gonna get some more shredded mozzarella cheese and we're gonna put it right on top, okay? Go ahead and sprinkle it. Now we don't need a crazy amount as we already got a good amount underneath, so keep that in mind. I don't put too much here. Fantastic. Now that we got that cheese there, we're gonna start seasoning. So, boom, we're gonna start with some red chili flakes. Go ahead and open it, put it right on top. There we go. Now the red chili flakes add a really nice little spice, so that's why I like to add them. Now we have some parsley flakes. Go ahead, we're gonna go ahead and just finish this whole bottle off, guys. There we go. Fantastic. So we have our parsley in here. Now we're gonna grab some black pepper. Black pepper is great on everything, right? So of course we're adding it to our topping seasonings, okay? Boom, we have that. Now we're gonna get some salt. If you got a big one like me right here, put it in your hand and then we're gonna go ahead and season it. That way we don't put too much salt, because that is the worst. When you have something that's just too darn salty, garlic salt. Woo! Wow, I just sneezed, guys. Bless me, right? Don't worry, guys, I sneezed into my arm. There we go, we have our garlic salt right there. Fantastic. Woo, goodness gracious. I am just sneezing, guys, don't worry. It's going right into my hoodie. There we go. We have some chili powder. Fantastic. So chili powder goes so well in this, guys, because it adds a little spice as well. And it's just so, so darn good. And last but not least, we have paprika. Paprika is amazing on just any kind of potatoes, guys. So make sure you add your paprika here. It will enhance the flavor and it just looks very, very tasty. Now we're gonna go back on with our second layer of pepperoni. Now, this is a part, you know, you don't have to do the pepperoni. You wanna go ahead and add some, I don't know, sausage or banana peppers. You can go ahead and do that. So have fun with it. These pizza fries are kind of like a custom pizza, so make them however you want, but this is my favorite way, okay? And if you're wondering, when is a good time to do this? Guys, it's any time, you know. It can be Christmas. It could just be any other Tuesday.
Football games.
Football games, exactly. There is never a right time to make it because every time is the right time, guys, okay? Look at this.
Amen.
Oh, my goodness, that looks good. Now, to finalize it, we're just going to add one more little drop of cheese because I love to see that melted cheese on the pepperoni, right? That's just one of my best feelings. All right. Perfect. Okay, guys, we're going to go ahead and toss this into our oven now. Okay, guys, we're gonna toss it right into our oven for 20 minutes at 375 degrees. Okay, guys, this is all ready to go. We're gonna take it off and we're gonna go ahead and get our fries ready. Okay, guys, this is ready to go. But before we put it on our fries, we're gonna go ahead and grab a spatula. As you can see, there's cheese around the outer edge. So we gotta make sure it doesn't stick to the foil. That way when we pour it on our fries, it comes out nice and smooth. Oh my goodness, I can't wait for this. Go all the way around. Perfect. Now that looks good. Before we put on our fries, we gotta season these things too, okay? This is all seasoned, so we gotta season this as well. We're gonna grab some black pepper. Go ahead, put it right on top. Perfect. Now these fries were pre-baked. I already baked them. They're nice and crispy and fresh, so don't worry about that. Now we're gonna grab some salt. Pour just a little bit in your hand, and we're gonna season it. There we go. Perfect. We're gonna grab some garlic powder. Throw it right on there, guys. There we go. Now I'm using these little crinkly fries, but you know, if some of you guys like those little waffle fries, go ahead and try that out too. We have chili powder. There's so many types of fries, guys. I mean, any way a potato is created tastes so good. I don't think you can go wrong with the potato, right? Okay, perfect. This looks good. We can go ahead and kind of toss it. All right, we're gonna go ahead and put this right on top now. This is my favorite part, guys. All right, get ready for this. Start from the front, and we're gonna go ahead and push it back. Perfect. Woo! Look at that. Oh my goodness. And you have to eat this fresh, okay? So if you are sharing it, you know, cut it up. But I like to kind of just steal a little bit from here, right? No one's watching. No one's around. And my fingers are nice and clean. Oh my God, you gotta get a little bit of everything, right? Look at that. Mmm. Oh my goodness. All the flavors. It's so, so good. It might be better than pizza.